Yeah, and my dad's right there.
Okay.
And he just puts his arms around me, hugs me. He's like, dude, you changed my life. You helped me out so much. You got me out of this position. And I was like,
I gotta clean my shoes.
Oh my God. But no way.
Like, right. I saw this video on YouTube of this chick trying to, like, OxyClean,
watching.
Put them into a bucket or some sort of container.
That's okay.
And
I'm gonna try with these shoes.
That realization that, oh my God, people are actually
these shoes are messed up.
Obviously, you know, you see the comments.
And also, I got my Ultra Boost upstairs.
Really don't know. Exactly.
Hi, Zena. Like, got my Ultra Boost upstairs, and we're gonna do what she says. We should try. YouTube. Right, Zena? Right.
All right.
So first, I need to find a bucket. So let's go. Oh wait, no. These are other shoes. The Ultra Boost are downstairs. All right. So we need to find a bucket. Not a bucket, but found this container in our hallway. Should be able to fit two pairs, right? Let's find out. There's Milo. Milo's kind of feeling a little sick today, right?
But these companies, intertwined into something that's,
all right,
they're being overshadowed.
Alright, so, what should I say? Alright, what she said was, get hot water, throw some OxyClean on it, and then just submerge your sneakers in there. So, there's the other pair. These are beat. So, I tried doing it a few months ago, maybe a year or so ago, but I lost the soles. And these are from the other pair that were upstairs, so they don't really fit properly. I don't know why. So I'll take these out. Never mind, it only fits one pair. So I might need to find another container for this. Tomorrow's leg day, so I'll probably just use my Converse or my Nike Flats workout, which I forgot what they're called, but yeah. All right, let's get the hot water. Okay, there's a bit of a dilemma because we got a new heating system in our house, right? This thing, which I don't remember what it's called, but there was a water tank, right? We took that out. Well, my uncle, my dad, and my sister's boyfriend, because he's an electrician, so he knows how to work all this part. But my uncle installed this. The issue is, we still get hot water, but it's not crazy hot. It's hot. You know, still put my finger in. But you know when you sometimes put your finger in and you like actually burn yourself? Yeah, we don't get that anymore. So I'm gonna work with what we got. For some reason, of course we got Goja, but for some reason we got OxyClean on this container. I don't know what the actual OxyClean tub is, but I'm just gonna take a wild. The chick on YouTube said this. They put a scoop or so into the container, but I'm just gonna go with it. And I'm gonna play it first, so you know, I guess it gets bubbly first. Soapy, bubbly, I don't know. There you go. Maybe? Yeah, there we go. There we go. I just get the camera wet. I hope that's the OxyClean. Can't remember if it used to be white, or has it always been like purplish mixed into like, alright. Here we go. Let's fill it up. Cena's annoyed. She wants me to go upstairs. You wanna go upstairs? Go. Go, go, go. I'll be right there. So you got the shoes. Let's see if I can actually do this with one hand. Too soapy now. Go, we go. Push this down a bit without making a mess. It is kind of like just hanging a little too close to the edge. All right. You know what? I don't need all that. I don't need all this. Too much. If only we had a phone party, but no, not at the moment. Tina, mommy, what do you want, mommy? You want more attention? Go check up on Milo. See if he's still throwing up. Okay, we got the next one. Gosh. Yeah, bubbles mean it's sinking, right? It's not breathing. I mean, it could be breathing, but yeah, no, sneakers. All right, so I'll do that with that. I need something that would press it down because the chick online had the same issue. I guess that's really an issue. It's just, you know, for it to be efficient. So let me look for something to keep it pressed down. All right, I'm back. It took me like 20 minutes to find something, but we got, or I got this thing we were using as, I think it was a trash can. For some reason, I think mom was using it for as a hamper. Doors, dirty laundry. Yeah, I tossed it all in the closet, and I'm just gonna use this for both that pair and this pair, since I've been running up and down all over the place and outside. My shoe went outside. Okay, but whatever. Here we go. Let's fill this baby up. Back one more time. It's taking longer than I planned. Okay. So I got this tub. I'll keep it there. You know, I put a tub. I put a pot over it to pressure push down the sneakers and keep them in the water, keep them from floating. And I was just spraying some Shout, but yeah, somehow I guess my sister probably used it all up because I don't really use this as often unless I got like a shirt that's, stained. I don't know, like armpit, like there's an armpit stain or a sweat stain. But I'm using it on my sneakers, whatever there's left, which I probably, all I hear is probably just straw. So now I'm gonna throw these in there. It's, what time is it? 5:20. It says leave it overnight. So tomorrow, once we take these sneakers out, we'll throw them in the washer. And after that, they should be nice and clean. So here we go. So this is what I did. Somehow, I said, let me put on the lid just so it doesn't somehow get the floor wet. Hopefully it doesn't drip, leak. So I put the detergent on top of these and I put the spot on top of that one. We'll find out tomorrow in the morning, probably like whenever I wake up tomorrow, 8. No, tomorrow probably I'm waking up earlier, so I'll probably, after I come from the gym and doing spring some errands, yeah, probably around 8, 9. Throw in the washer, and actually I gotta take some clothes out of the dryer. Yeah. All right, peace. See you tomorrow. Thanks to my sister. It wasn't OxyClean. It's just some soap with bleach. Thanks, Erica. I should have known, yeah. I'm just gonna brush these, throw it in the washer, and then go get some OxyClean. Is she dying? Okay. So I'm just gonna brush it, throw it in the washer, see if it does anything, and then I'm still gonna go get some OxyClean. I just gotta see my orange shoes, Erika. Bit of an update on my shoes. So I threw them into the washer, cold water, some soap. It ended up being not, OxyClean. It was some other sort of soap mom had purchased at a Latino store. But check it out. I got them drying right here because, you know, I couldn't take them out because it's too cold. But these, well, the soles are kind of beat, but look at that. It's nice and white and clean again. Stains are gone. Just like when I got them and when I saw them at the store for the first time, I love them. They look good now. 2 days ago, they were looking crappy and I was thinking about just throwing them away. But, hey, summer shoes again. Brand new. I don't need to spend more money on shoes. And then this is the other pair. Hey, look at that. I put them in the sun. Beautiful. And now I got my Converse. And I got my Ultra Boost. These probably deserve another wash, but yeah, they're a lot better than what they were before. I did lose the shoelaces from another attempt I had done months ago of cleaning them, and then I guess I left them somewhere. misplaced them and the soles are gone. So I'm gonna just use another shoe soles and get laces for these. But these could probably use another wash. You see they're still yellow at the bottom a bit. But the top looks clean. So just probably get new laces and soles. And that's it.
Alright, so in conclusion, yeah, the shoes were clean. I don't know what product I used, but I will find out. And I'll definitely try the OxiClean with my Ultra Boost. See if it does a little more to it. Or I could probably just redo what I just did and probably do it one or twice. But yeah, shoes are clean. I'm happy. Don't gotta buy new shoes because why would I want to spend money on shoes when I can go travel, right? Peace.